Hey, I'm Jeremy. I'm the owner of Some Good Wine down here in Greenwich Village. We are an artisanal concept wine store. Every single wine you see here is what's called boutique. One of the areas of focus that we have, amongst other things, is the Canary Islands. We actually have the largest selection of Canary Island wines anywhere in the country. As you can see here, we have tonight about 6 different producers, 30 different wines being tasted. The Canary Islands is a very special part of the world for a number of reasons. One in particular is that it's some of the oldest wines that are actually in Europe. All the grapes you see are pretty much extinct across the rest of Europe. You don't see them anywhere, with very few exceptions. The wines are also what we call in the wine world really terroir-driven. That is, wines that are very expressive, alive, and really kind of focus on the various soil compositions that take place within the Severn Islands of the Canary Islands.